Everybody wants to own something. Christ is ours, he is not yours. We have nothing to do with him. He belongs to us. Hindus say that Christ was in India while he was alive, but he belongs to us. And now the West Catholics say no, it is total bullshit. Christ never went there. Christ belongs to us. How can you own the air? You can breathe it. You can taste it. But you cannot own the air.